5 and over. Yeah. But we just saw Brandon Marshall, who says he's 35.
Pick on somebody
own side. He has a lot to lose.
Come on, man.
Could you beat, not want this.
Could you what do you have him? To gain to beat Dan?
A lot.
No, it was you know,
just reputation, just everything.
Could you beat him in 40
years? Yes.
Yeah, right.
Yes.
Yeah, right.
He has a lot to lose.
I know that.
Well, let's see.
He has a lot to lose.
Let's do it.
I'm telling you, just like this. I'm just like this. I'm not taking off nothing.
Oh, you take off the sweater?
Leave it on. Leave it on. No, leave it on.
He's right. I do have more to lose.
You do.
If he beat me, my career is over. If he beat me, my career is over.
I'm going to play on that mentality. See, let me tell you what.
Are you already in his head?
And no. Not yet. Not yet. But I will. Before we line up, I will be. Because see, the thing about me, I'm going to get out the hole. And you're going to have to catch me. You're not going to beat me out of the start.
Deion, see, that's what's wrong with these Hall of Famers, these old-timers.
The old-timers.
Like, it's over, Deion.
Trust me.
It's over. See, you're doing an amazing job on TV.
He's trying to talk himself into
you're
this
doing
right
an amazing
now.
Job on
see,
TV.
See, I deal with
you're
this all the time.
Over.
I deal with
but it's
this.
Over, Deion.
I deal with this all the time.
See, that's why he went to Baltimore. He went to Baltimore.
When I beat him, his career is shot. It's over. If he beat me, you're going to say, well, he just beat Prime 49 years old. He has a lot to lose.
Prime, you 49?
Yeah, I don't look like it. I don't look like it.
You see how he said Prime, you 49?
You had to second guess that thing. You're like, dang, Prime, you 49? Yeah, he had a lot to lose.
You got his attention there.
You know, I got my attention.
A little bit.
I can't lose.
And see, I met his mother before.
Okay.
So I'm sensitive to that.
Okay,
so. I don't want to do him like that because I know I'm going to get a call from mom.
Okay,
why
just
you do my best
just letting everybody know. Brandon Marshall is here loosening up.
A cheetah don't stretch before he go get his prey. A cheetah does not stretch before he go get his prey.
Deion Sanders says he's the fastest 35-year-old and above in the world.
Yeah, this ain't no comeback.
Okay.
This ain't comeback.
Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay. So.
This ain't comeback.
Brandon Marshall against you.
Yeah, I'm going to get y'all. Then I'm going to make him think about getting me. The way I beat y'all is going to make him second guess getting in here with me.
Well.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so we're racing.
I want all the rest of
you.
All the rest
so
of your
So we're
crew.
All racing here?
I want all the rest of you.
And then
too.
When you dust us off, then you want a piece of Brandon
Marshall.
Then
I'm going to let him ponder this thought.
Oh.
All right?
Okay. All right. So
y'all,
come
on.
Are we ready?
Get in the lanes.
Okay, get in the lanes.
Oh, I got don't you. Try to tie your shoe tighter. What is that going to do?
All right, so 40-yard dash here.
Where's my, I need a sister.
Yeah, I got
I need a sister. That means African-American woman. Sweetheart, okay, can you, I just need you to say go. You don't have to say nothing else, but go. Hold on now. I don't want no march. Get set, I don't want none of that. Give us about 10 seconds so they can get their minds right. We're going to all turn around and just say go. I'm going to barely move, too.
All right, so here with the Danettes, 40-yard dash. 49-year-old Deion Sanders.
I'm ready.
Put your feet straight.
I'm ready.
Oh, sorry.
Come on.
No.
Okay. You see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, he does.
You might want to think about this. You might want to think about this.